grows all the way from our huge giraffe right down to these gorgeous Barbary sheep. Now, Barbary sheep are a little bit of a mystery. It's not quite known whether they are a sheep or a goat. They're a bit confusing. They do have those curling horns just like a sheep, and they are a flock animal. But then in saying that, they are also have the goat beards and look more like a goat than anything else. So they're a little bit of a mystery, but hopefully I can clear that up a bit towards the end. Now, Barbary sheep, they are the only sheep native to Africa. And they are from one of the hottest and driest climates that we have around the world today. So they come from right up north, near in between the peninsula of Egypt and Gibraltar, so nice and high up there. They come from very hilly and desert areas, so it's very mountainous, not a lot of shelter at all really. And come up with a couple of very clever adaptations. And so I'll explain a few of those. So while they're having their afternoon tea here. So the first is they are incredible climbers. So obviously coming from a very mountainous region, they do need to be able to get around quite easily. So what these guys have is a very special two-toed hoof. It's got a hard keratin outside and a softer middle, so that it makes for a very good climbing shoe and means that they can grip quite easily. Now they also, with those hooves, they can actually jump about 2 meters high in the air from a standing position. So they are incredibly agile.